the baby of the US swim team. I'm checking my vital signs, drawing my battle lines, going to war again. Feeling the rhythm inside of my chest, all I need is just a pen. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. Don't care for the critics, my words and life physics are force that they can't stop. They just don't get it, I think they forget I'm not done till I'm on top. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this.
And 15-year-old Katie Ledecky of the United States, who didn't even make her first Olympic trial cut until a year ago, got to the trials, and here she is in the Olympic final. I've struggled for years, and through all of the tears I face the doubts I hide. I never gave in to my fears, deep within, cause I heard my voice inside. Grew up watching the legends on the team now that she's a part of, and now has a chance for a gold medal in her first Olympics at the age of 15. If I cut out all the noise, I know I was born for this. I know. 25 meters left for Ledecky. I believe we can write a story. Ledecky, 15 years old, is going to win Olympic gold in the 800 free. World record line creeps ahead of her, but Ledecky is a gold medalist with a new American record. We were born for this. We were born for this. We are the broken ones who chose to spark a flame. Watch as our fire rages.
It may have been too hard a pace, but once she got into the last 200, and particularly when you heard that bell, there was only one battle, then it was her against the world record line, just over 15 years of age, and to win the most grueling race in the pool here in London. Someone like me to know you're not alone. The moves that you make, yeah, that come up mistakes. Don't ever lose your hope. Just know you were born for this. Just know you were born for this.